New development, a Lauderdale County man is now in custody over accusations he stole property from a deceased couple's estate. Stephen Pickering is accused of stealing a boat, kayaks, ATVs, and tools from the estate in Petersville community. Pickering faces a 5 criminal counts of burglary and theft. Investigators say some of the property has been recovered after a search of Pickering's home.